Good morning. This morning I'll be reading from Micah 5, verses 2 through 5. But you, O Bethlehem Ephrathah, who are too little to be among the clans of Judah, from you shall come forth for me one who is to be ruler in Israel, whose coming forth is from of old, from ancient days. Therefore he shall give them up until the time when she who is in labor has given birth. Then the rest of his brothers shall return to the people of Israel, and he shall stand and shepherd his flock in the strength of the Lord, in the majesty of the name of the Lord his God, and they shall dwell secure. For now he shall be great to the ends of the earth, and he shall be their peace. Just to bring your attention, you're in your bulletins. If you guys would tear with me your keeping in touch forms, just let us know you are here and leave for us any prayer requests you might have. That'd be great. And in the middle, you'll see a number of announcements, and just to call your attention to a few. One actually not listed in there. Tomorrow night, Women's Bible Study will be meeting at Ellen Hardiman's at 7 o'clock. And right below that, you'll see Women's Missionary Fellowship. This Thursday, there will be a luncheon at Bev Mangle's house. And that's taking place at 11 a.m. And also, one way we can help out this Christmas season, the Department of Juvenile Justice. If you guys feel led to give this season, we have an opportunity after the service, you can pick up a bag in the back of the church, and it's an empty bag, and in it there is a list of things that you can get for these people inside that bag. So. Yeah, that's it. So if you would just join with me, stand, greet those around you, say hello. Yes. The address is 5709. Okay. Thank you.
Great. Please stand and greet each other.